Walter from Westmoreland, and this is my friend
Clarence
yeah. from Chichester. Chichester. Is that where you're at, Chichester? Now we're here working on some trucks at Bow High School. Apparently, no one has a clue about what to do around a motor down this part, so they had to call us in to fix the darn thing because they don't know what they're doing. Apparently, anyway, this is one of those big. Trucks, I guess, huh?
It's a motor.
That's right. It's speaking of motors, you hear about that H2? That new Hummer? Wicked big. I mean, this thing's size a tank or something, and they call it H2. I don't know what that means. I think
Hummer.
It's almost water. You know, it's like H2 something, but they're not quite water yet, you know?
We're talking about a vehicle, right?
Now we're talking about the H2, you see, our new governor. He's
governor drives
that's
that
right, that big fancy thing. I guess the thing is, they talk about greenhouse gas. I don't get that because I've been in greenhouse. I ain't seen any gas in there.
Well,
I ain't tried to pull up next greenhouse for my truck. I get nothing. No, I get plants thrown in my head.
We should have some gas.
That's right, bunch of crazy tree huggers chasing me at last greenhouse I was
in. It's okay.
Like stink on you know what, I'll tell you.
What'd you do wrong with
it? Oh, I don't know. I think something with the carburetor or something going on. They have to take the whole thing out and clean it out. I think it's, I don't know what's going on. I might even do a head gasket problem. Geez, you know what this point is.
Well, how'd you do it?
Oh, I just took this thing here, banged on a couple of times and turned it. So that's all I did. Anyway, so we're back here talking about Bow High School. My partner in crime, Clarence over here, he's wicked smart. He knows what's going on.
Yeah.
So what we're talking about is the new classes we heard about. I talked to my nephew. He's telling me about
the high school. Yeah,
yeah at Bow High School. I don't know, because I had reading, writing, arithmetic back when I was a kid. You know, he's got this this new interrogated something.
Yeah.
Interrogated 10.
Interrogating the kids.
Yeah, they got 10
school.
Kids. They interrogate the heck out of them. Yeah. Indeed. Oh, these are raw. I'll tell you, wicked.
Want to know where they put the mountain bikes?
Oh, the mountain bikes. I'll tell you, Cadillac bikes they got. Then, what else they got? Interrogated, and then I said, well, okay. He apparently asked math, and I asked about science. He said, what you got for science? He says, iced tea 9. I said, iced tea?
Yeah.
9 iced tea, drinking iced tea all day.
So that rap's down to
I think it's a rap, it's that cop killer rapper they
that's
got.
What's wrong with
that's
the
what's going on. They're teaching about iced tea and interrogating them, and for history and literature, so you got humility. They humiliate them in there. It's pretty brutal, I guess.
That's brutal.
Yep. And they have interrogations in there, too, with the art class. They interrogate them in there, too. Art and music.
That's that great freaky.
She's freaky. She's freaky, freaky. I'll tell you. You better watch out for that one. Wicked. Brutal. She's a corker, I'll tell you. Anyway. So I'll tell you what's a wicked corker. It's that band they got. You seen that new band, that Bow High School band? I used to be able to talk to the kids. They walk by. Military precision. They don't even say I Walter anymore. I got a whipped like Marine Corps band that Mativia guy.
Well, they'll knock you over.
That's right. They'll knock you right down. They are a disciplined bunch. I'll tell you, they've done pretty good.
Yeah.
What else we got? We got iced tea then. It's yeah, best. You're about best?
Well,
and never again. What's your best class?
Best.
Ooh, my best.
Class, John.
John. Mine was Jim. Apparently best is Jim.
Well,
that's what they do. They have Jim and they
what about your best
class? Huh?
But this one, your best class.
Well, apparently it's everybody's best class. That's what's going on. And best class I got's got to be Jim, right?
Right.
I mean, I don't know.
Right.
Best class.
She's outside. Jim's in the top two.
It's great. I'm trying to think of some crazy classes. They got, then they got this thing after first class in the morning. They go to an adversary. And they talk to their enemies or their vice or something. Adversaries, it's like they get advice.
That's maybe what they announce on the intercom. I think it's pronounced different.
I don't know. I tell them, I'll give them some advice. Don't, you know, pet a burning dog. Okay? Run the other way. Stop her off and roll.
That's some good advice.
That's right. I'll tell you. And then I saw the principal. That scared the heck out of me. He's like Chewbacca up there. I'm ready to go pick me up and drop kick me. Pretty near ripped my neck trying to talk to the guy.
Yeah, yes.
But I went in, I said, I'll talk to the vice principal. Long neck of that.
Yeah.
I went in her office. She got all these volleyball, she almost spiked it upside my head out of the frame.
Yeah, very
much superstar in that
champion.
That's right.
Volleyball.
You don't mess with her.
We have a volleyball team at Bow.
No?
I don't know.
They got some, they're trying to get one though, maybe. We'll see.
Yeah. Well, they got a coach then if they got one. They just don't have it.
Pretty too cold though, I'm afraid. Colder, you know why it's cold out there?
Cold right now.
Yeah, geez, I can't even deal with that. Speaking of cold.
Cold, yeah.
I heard your car, you got a wicked
cold
wreck.
Well, yeah.
Destroyed that thing.
That first storm we had there is,
It
was still fall, autumn, and we had a storm.
Wicked nor'easter.
Up on White Rock. White Rock, the old high school.
Right,
I found White Rock.
Yeah, you did.
That's what I did.
Head on, didn't you?
Well, my uncle found White Rock.
Up close and personal.
That's right. Wrap it right around there.
You kept going, though, didn't you?
Pulled it right out. You know, almost took out a couple more. But backed it right out. So what else we got there?
Right? I don't know. You've been fishing, hunting. Ice fishing pretty near cold to go do that even, right. I think.
Well, who's that other guy we had there last year?
The Dwight man. Yeah, he's gone.
He's not with us this year.
Oh, he lost one.
He's out in Torrey Pond.
Yeah, in Torrey Pond. We lost him.
Got that auger.
Yeah.
And he started it up like I told him last
year. Oh, geez, that power auger went right around down your way, right?
Well, we didn't tell him to also get out of the way.
Oh, gee, I'll
tell you. Out of the way and start it up.
That's a shame.
So where are we going now with this?
Well, I don't know. Last thing I want to talk about before we close the show here is cow tipping. Because some of y'all young college kids come over to West Point out of Keene State, you know, and they've been tipping the cows. And I'll tell you, I'm about to ready to stop that because sometimes you got to take a bull by the horns.
Right,
you know what I mean?
Right.
Well, but it's utterly ridiculous. I mean, I'm talking about. Anyway, we got the tail end of this one. I'm saying they ought to issue them a moving violation or something. It's kind of cheesy. There's no reason to do it. It's like they just keep milking this one. What I mean? I'm saying, move on.
And we ain't doing it. Oh,
no. I mean, don't have a cow or nothing.
You're right.
I'm trying to tell a joke. All right, so no cow tipping. It'll be mighty appreciated down the farm.
It's West Point.
That's right. Yeah. West Point. All right, then. I'll see you next time, next year.
We'll see you. Thanks for coming by.
That's right.
Get that cow out of here.
Yeah.